still think his wicket-taking delivery is going to be that slow, wider one.
Yeah, it's injured. It's just Milan when I come down. Do something different. Well, he's trying something different. At the moment, Lyons are over him. So, that's what he's created. He's got doubt in Milan's mind, and he's trying to get through this by being a little tricky this time, and nearly tricked himself.
I don't mind that though. I think with the field Nathan Lyons got, and it's outside the line of off stump, so he can't get LBW, he can't get bowled. I think it's a pretty safe shot, and it's using the extra pace that Nathan Lyons bowling with.
Away, Gary!
I think as a batsman, you've got to look to rotate strike versus just sit there and block. I think Milan is looking for options to get off strike. I think it's the right way to go about it.